Apparently it's not cauliflower. I have a second. Because I paid the money on the test.
No, from Jet in Singapore customer. This one from US, right?
Yeah.
So any item from US?
Yeah.
Above $400 got GST. So this one the declared value is 900. So that's why got GST charged by Singapore customers.
Every time I bought from other countries, because I not just the first time, every time I bought from other countries. But every time we from their side came, we didn't charge me anything.
Different country, different
My old like AliExpress, but this one
from US.
But
this one
from
US, so this one
from
US,
so
this one
BNH sucks.嗨，大家好。我刚刚从拿了一个包裹，送了一个包裹，这是这包。我刚刚拿到这个 Canon 50， 说，我让我们看里面这个包裹有什么东西吧。Okay, 我这边有一个32GB 的SD 卡。Okay. 还有这个 M50 的相机 ，M50。这是整个包裹。书让我们看一下吧。OK， 它这边呢，它有 manual， M50 的说明书，还有。它拥有的是什么 ？OK， strap。我们很少去用这个 strap， 是、so, OK。那么这边有一个很，这个是。45mm 的 lens， 15-45mm lens，
那还有电池，这是它的 battery。所以它的 battery 很小力。So, OK， 现在我们还有 battery charger。哎呀，终于我们来我们真正的箱子。这是 M50， 它是很小架的相机，所以它的 lining 很轻。这是 Mirrors， 它的放呢，它是白色对白色。所以这是它真正的，所以让我们来放电池和 memory card。OK， 这就是 Canon M50。这就是它的 package M50， 很小件。